Hey guys, Luna here, and welcome back to A Little to the Left. Last we left off, we managed to get through a little over halfway with the Cupboards and Drawers DLC. So let's just get back right into it, shall we? Specifically click on. Oh, we have to make shapes, okay. So flowers go here. I'm not even dragging it to a specific spot. Just so. Color coordinated, bun coordinated. How am I circle straight? Thank you. I think this level may be bugged. Issue with that level is. Glass. that's World of the Kites.
Thank you.
Like the worms go thank you. I'm glad I took a look at the hinges so I had a basic idea where everything would go. So that way I can more easily adapt to drawing it over. So, okay, got the picture. Okay, so does snap, okay. figure out exactly which one it is to snap. Hello, kitty. You're being very cute and adorable. Can I get onto my puzzles, please? Oh, this one's matching the shape. This one's nice and easy. Mars. So, there's three different types of needles, several different types of scissors, but it doesn't look like... I just realized it's based off the wood markings. That's a very subtle way to do the scissors, that's for sure. That one. So, including that one, there is 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, 5, 6. Yeah, so, yeah, there's only 8 levels left. Okay. Let's do one more for now. Thank you. I'm missing something. Apparently there's stuff to the left I can click on? Is there? I hope you guys enjoyed A Little to the Left, Cupboards and Drawers edition, and I hope to see you guys next time. Have a good day, night, week, month of your lives, and may the stars forever guide your path, forever might lead you into the future. Bye-bye, and see you next time.